Well, I'd worked with Harry before, and we'd done a massive Tam O'Shanter mural, and we wanted to make a Rangers mural specifically for this bar and bring match day atmosphere to the place all the time.
It's worked out perfect.
When the mural's been done and the whole refurb, when people come in from miles away, come in with their cameras and ask if they can take photographs, walk around to have a real good look.
I took a lot of shots of the ground, specifically from behind the goals where I wanted the scene to be set. So back in the bar, but I took all the boys outside and kind of was saying to them, that lamppost over there, that's a goal being scored. And I had them all jumping up and down and cheering, and then Greg started sending me more and more photos of all the regulars, and they started getting patched into the painter, really building the scene.
Yeah, the locals, they're all really impressed, being painted into the mural. It's done wonders for the bar, eh?
Oh, they love it. We've come here for years. Before it changed, and it was great then, but what an improvement. Absolutely.
I've been regulars for years. The mural's a great talking point, you know, everybody's always talking about it, pointing each other out.
And you see it sometimes during the week when it's quiet. People have just come in just to have another wee look. And there's a lot of people on the wall at the moment that they have died.
The last 5 years, the difference in this pub has been tremendous. The family in this pub is like a family to everybody. It's been brilliant.
In this pub, sprawls out of the real rain. This is 100% rain.
I love this pub. You come in here, you enjoy yourself. That's what it's all about.
I don't know where I should be here because I'm a circus supporter.
I'm on the wall there with my grandson and my back. You can't get any better than that. Two Harrys together.
But I don't know that this painting ever will be finished. The crowd will just keep growing and growing. And they're all going to have a little bit of their soul left in the Bristol Bar. It's kind of nice.